Good morning, children. So we started with a new chapter for class 5, 5-digit number. In this number, I told you what are the place values of the number. The place values of the numbers, 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000. Since we are studying only about 5-digit number, we'll stop till 10,000. Then I showed you how to insert comma in 5-digit number. In Indian system of numeration, inserting comma will be before 3 numbers and then 2 numbers. It will be 2-2 numbers and so on. And then I showed you how to write the number, standard number in the expanded form and expanded number in the standard form. Now we'll move on to the next topic. This is about how to write a smallest and the greatest 5-digit number. So the next main of exercise 1.1. Fifth main, write greatest and smallest 5-digit number. Okay, in this main, they'll be giving you some 5-digit. You have to write the 5-digit number from the numbers what they have given. So the first one, they're given as 8, 1, 6, 2, 5. So now you have to write the greatest number and the least smallest number. Greatest and the smallest. Okay, the greatest. See, here you have some 5 numbers, 8, 1, 6, 2, 4. So in this you take the first greater number. The first greater number will be 8. So the first number will be 8. Then the next greater number, 1, 6, 2, 5. The next greater number is 6. So take 6 and then check the next greater number will be 5. Next greater number will be 2 and then 1. The smallest will be just vice versa of the greatest. That is the ulta of greatest. So the first smallest number will be 1 and then 2 and then 5, 6 and then 8. This is how you write the greatest and smallest number. I'll do one more sum. 6, 4, 5, 7, 0. Okay. The first greater number. Check all the numbers and see which is the greater number. The greater number is 7. So the 7 will be the first number. Next greater number is 6. 6 will be the second number. Next greater number is 5. 5 will be the third number. Then 4 will be the next number. And then 0 will be the least. The smallest will be the vice versa of the greater. That is ulta of greatest. 0, 4, 5, 6 and then 7. This is how you write the greatest and the smallest 5-digit number. Copy this into your notebook. Wherever you have to copy, you have to pause the video, copy and then go to the next part of the video. Okay. The next main, the sixth main, complete the table. Complete the table. Okay. So here they're given some numbers. They've given three columns. serial number. Here they have given us preceding number. Here they have given us number, actual number, and then succeeding number. Okay, the first one, they have given the number as, see wherever there are blank, no, you have to fill that blanks. So number they have given as 57,839. Now in yesterday's class I told you what do you mean by preceding number and succeeding number. Preceding number are those numbers which are coming before the given number. Succeeding numbers are those numbers which are coming after the given number. So now here the given number is 57,839. See, check the number 39. The before number of 39 is 38. So the preceding number would be 57,838. Now the succeeding number will be the next number. After 39, the next number is 40, right? So the next number will be 57,840. Okay, we'll do the second one. They have given the preceding number 18,375. This they have given. You have to write the number and the succeeding number. See, the preceding number will be just before the given number. So when they have given the number as 75, that means the number, next number will be the now actual number. Okay. So what will be the next number of 75 is 76. So whenever you have to write the preceding and succeeding number, take the last two digit, and based on the last two digit only you have to write the next number. So the next number will be 18,376. The succeeding number of 76, after 76 it is 77. So the next number will be 18,377. Now the next one, they have given only the succeeding number 13,586. So the number before the succeeding number will be the before number. So 86. 86 before number is 85. So the answer would be 13,585. And then preceding number of 85 is 84. The answer is 13,584. So this is how you write the numbers, the succeeding numbers and the preceding numbers when the numbers are given, and when you have been given the preceding number, I showed you how to write the number and the succeeding number, and when you are given the succeeding number, how to write the number and the preceding number. Now we'll move on to the next exercise. Seventh main. Follow the pattern. See, they will be giving you certain patterns of numbers. Based on the pattern of the number, you have to decide which will be the next number and so on. Okay. The first one they have given us 23,344. Next number they have given 23,444. Next number they have given 23,544. And then you have to write the next two numbers. See, now you see the pattern of the numbers. Here they have given 23,344. Here they have given 23,444. Here they have given 23,544. As the number is jumping, it is jumping 100 times, right? See, 344, 444, 544. Naturally, next number will also be jumped for the 100 times. So, what will be the next number? It will be 23,644. The next number will be 23,744. So, you have to see the numbers, you have to see the relation between the numbers, and then decide the pattern and then decide the actual numbers of the blanks. Okay, we'll do the next one. 15,790, 35,790, 55,790, -, -. See, between these two numbers, there is a jump of 20, right? 20,000. See, this is 15, then again 35, then again 55. Every 20,000, it is jumping. So the next number, the next 20,000 jump will be 75,790. The next 20,000 jump will be 95,790. We'll do one more. 30,453, -, -- 36,453, -- 39,453, -- See, when they are given your blank in between, you see the numbers which are together, okay? Now here you don't have any blank, no? You see the relation between these two numbers. So this is 36,453, this is 39,453. That means there is the jump of 3,000, 36 and 39, right? So 3,000 jump means, here it is 30,453. When you are jumping for 3,000, it will be 33,453. So now here this is 39,000. When you are jumping for 3,000, it will be 42. When add 3,000 here, so you will get 42,453. So this is how you have to decide the pattern. First decide the relation between the numbers, given numbers, and then decide the pattern, and then add to the next blank numbers. So now we'll move on to the next main exercise. Next main of the same exercise. Eighth main. Write number in ascending order. First sum 30,435, then 70,553, and then 20,411, then 40,623. Okay, you can write it without actually writing the place value, but once you get used to, you can write it in that way. But now we'll follow the basic thing only. So what you have to do is first write the place value. 1, 10, 100, 1,000, 10,000. We'll make columns table for this. Okay. And then the last table will be rank. That is, which will be the first. Ascending order. You know what do you mean by ascending order? In an increasing order. Descending order will be the decreasing order. Ascending is increasing, descending is decreasing. Okay, write the first number. First number they have given us 30,435. Next number 70,553. Next number 20,411. Then the next number 40,623. When you want to write an increasing order, that means the biggest number first. The increasing order means you have to first see the smallest number, and from smallest number it will be increasing. Okay, so you have to see the number which is the least. Okay, take the 10,000 column. When you're taking the 10,000 column, see which number is the smallest number. Which here you have 3, 7, 2 and 4. See which is the smallest number. 2 is 4. So naturally this will be your first number. So this will be having the first rank. Okay, now in case, sometimes what will happen? The numbers will be repeating. When the numbers are repeating, you have to go for the next number, next column. That is the 1,000 column. From the 1,000 column, you have to check, and then if you are not getting, then go for 100 column. I'll show you that in the next sum. Okay. Now first one is over. Now just forget about this one. Now you have to see the next three. 1, 2 and 3. Here you have 3, here you have 7, here you have 4. So the next least number will be naturally 3, right? So this will be the second rank. Now leave this and leave this. Now compare these two, 7 and 4. So naturally 4 is smaller. So this will be the third and this will be the fourth. Once after you give the rank, you have to write the numbers in the ascending order. The first number you have to write this, that is 20,411, the next number is 30,435, the next number, the third number, 40,623, and the last number, 70,553. So this is how you write the numbers in an ascending order. I will show you another sum. The next number, 63,481. The next number, 63,148. And the last number, 63,184. Same way, prepare the table. 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Okay, 10,000, 1,000, 100, 10, 1, and then rank. Write the first number here, 63,841. Then 63,481. And then 63,148. Then 63,1, 8 and then 4. Okay. Now see here. You have to write in ascending order. That means you have to take the least number and then go for the bigger number. Increasing order. So now see the 10,000. All are 6. You can't decide which is great, which is smallest here. Go for the next column. That is 1,000. All are 3. You can't still decide, right? So go for the next one. 8,411. So here the list is 1,1. So now in this one, you don't know which is the least. So just forget about these two. Now go for the next column, 4 and 8. Now see which is the smallest here. 4 is smallest, right? So this will be the first rank. And then again you have one more, right? So this will be the second rank. Now go for the next smallest. Next smallest is 4, right? So 4 will be the third rank. And then this will be the fourth rank. So, numbers will be 63,148, 63,481, and then 63,841. So, this is how you write the number in an ascending order. Now, we'll do... move on to the descending order. Okay, the same way we'll prepare the columns. Okay, 10,000, 1,000, 10s, and 1s, and this is rank. Okay, now write the numbers here. 23, 4, 50, 6, 34, 5, 67, 12, 3, 40, 5, 45, 6, 78. Now I have to write the numbers in decreasing order. That means you have to write the number which is highest first and then the decreasing. So now you have to see the number which is the highest. Here you have 2, 3, 1, 4. The highest is 4. So this will be the first rank. Next, leave this one now. Now compare these three. 2, 3, 1. 3 is the highest, right? So the next highest will be this one. Now compare 2 and 1. 2 is highest. So the 2 will be the third one and this will be the fourth one. Now write the numbers in an descending order. So 45,678, 34,567, 23,456, and the last number 12,345. So this is how you write the number in a decreasing order. Decreasing order means towards the descending order means decreasing order. So now we'll do one more sum of the same type. Twelve thousand three forty four, twelve thousand three hundred and forty, then 12,340, and then 13,244. Ten thousand, hundred, tens, one, and then rank. 1, 2, 3, and 4. First number 12,344, 12,304, then 13,244. Now you have to see the first greater number. You have only ones here. You can't compare here. So go to the next table. 2, 2, 2, 2, 3. So this is 3, right? So this will be the greater one. So this is the first rank. Now leave this. Again, here you can't compare. Now see here. Whether you can compare here. No, you can't compare. Go to the next column, 3, 3, 3. You can't compare. Go to the next column, 4, 4, 4, 0. 0 is the least, but in this 4 you can't compare which is the greater one. So go to the next column, 4 and 0. So here your 4 is greater, right? So this will be the second one. Again, for these two you have to compare. 1, 1 you can't compare. 2, 2 you can't compare. 3, 3 you can't compare. And then 4 and 0. 4 is greater, right? So this will be the third one. And this will be the fourth one. So the first greater number will be 13,244. Second greater number will be 12,344. Third greater number would be 12,340. And the fourth greater number will be 12,300. So this is how you write the numbers in ascending and descending order. Now we'll do the last exercise of the main. Compare using greater, smaller or equals. So you have to put the sign. The first one is 52,085 - 52,085. See which is greater here. 52,085, they both are same. So the sign will be equals. Second one. -43,613. Now see. Here you have 46,000. Here you have 43,000. Which is greater? 46. So the mouth will be open towards the 46 side. Whichever is greater, the crocodile's mouth will be open towards that side. Third one. 81,884 - 81,365. So this is 81,884. Here you have 365, 81,365. So naturally this is greater. So the crocodile's mouth will open towards this side. So with this we end the chapter. So in this chapter I have taught you about the place values of the number. The place values of the numbers are units, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000. And then I showed you how to insert comma. Indian system of numeration, it is always 3, 2, 2. And then how to write the number in an expanded form, and how to write the number from the expanded number to the standard form, and how to write the number name of the number. And then I showed you how to write the greatest number and the smallest number, how to write the number in an ascending order and descending order, ascending order and descending order, and then how to compare between two numbers. And then the last topic which I covered is how to see the pattern of the numbers and then complete the table. So with this we end the chapter. In the next class I will start with the new chapter. Thank you. Based on these only I will be giving you homework. You have to complete the homework and then send it across through. We'll let you know how you have to send it. Thank you.